Nice.
What way do you DI Nair? Like, how is that even possible? Because Paolo isn't the best character in the game, right? So, I must be DI'ing that wrong. I might forfeit, because I'm done, like, you're just better than me. It's so dumb, because it was four pools, right? They should have done three pools, because with this four pool system, you can get double eliminated by the same person, which just shouldn't be a thing that can happen. But unfortunately, it is. So, yeah. Oh, he actually did the perfect bands, huh? Wow. He did the literal perfect bands against me. That doesn't work, Aeneas. Bruh. Well, if that worked, dude, that'd be fucking broken. Nice, second time arrow. Game three, baby. Game three. That was getting stressful. I thought he was gonna do a comeback. I thought he was gonna make a comeback for sure. Okay, I feel like I figured out his Palu. I figured it out. I know what to do. Figured out his Palu. BCY, we got this. I figured it out. It only took me 4 games against this Palu, but I figured it out. I figured it out. It does seem like a tough matchup for Ike. Ah, it's not that bad. I've beaten a lot of local Palus and stuff. It's not that bad. But it's Palus are top tier. So it's a winning matchup for Palu. With Palus, much faster movement and projectiles. Well, the projectiles don't matter because I can just kind of get in there really quickly. Like Explosive Flame and Neutral B are both really laggy once you throw them out. So they're actually, and then Palu's speed kind of gets in the way, I guess. Yeah. Speed would be a factor. Foe shower. Kalos, interesting counterpick. Hear the roar of my full force neutral attack. Oh, I thought he was gonna counterpick to like Game and Watch or play Tribe Pikachu or something. Is it best of three? I think so. Yeah, I think all pools is best of three, so I think, yeah, it's best of three. Makes sense at least. Three, two, one, go! Oh, it does work. I thought it didn't. Yo, let's go. Great games. Great games, Ineas. GG's.